So right now we're getting ready for a night dive off of the back of the house. So this one's gonna be Jason, Larissa, and myself. So just starting to get all geared up, make sure we've got everything squared away. It's an area that Jason and I dove earlier today, so we know the terrain pretty well. We're just gonna go see what kind of life comes out at night. One of the things we're doing is we've got beacon lights set up for us. These will set themselves apart. If you notice that these change colors, and as we look up and down the shoreline here, nobody else has lights set up like that. So we know to come back to the right spot.
Thank you.